Taylor Swift's presence at Chiefs games have been impactful, but after a Sunday no-show, the team is filling the blank space. Swift is preparing for the next leg of her Eras tour. Her rumored boo, Travis Kelce, felt his missing half, having one of his lowest performing games of the season. The Chiefs lost 24-9 to the Denver Broncos.